Hey friends, welcome back to another new video. Today I will tell you some cool and useful commands that you can use in your Termux. So let's begin. I have created a YT shorts about the first command that I am going to tell you. It is SL package. Install it by typing apt install SL. After that, if you will type SL command, you will see a train in your Termux. Next one is factor command. Factor command is used for printing the prime factors of the given number. As you can see here, if I will type a prime number, it will show the same number like this. Sometimes this command can be useful for those who wants to find prime factors of some number. Next is fish. First install fish package with the help of apt command. After it is installed, type a fish and you will see a friendly interactive shell. In fish shell, auto suggestions are supported, so you don't have to write all of the command. But for that, you have to use some other keyboard that have arrow keys. Google keyboard won't work. So I will change my keyboard to a keyboard named Hacker's keyboard. They got arrow keys. To complete auto suggestions, press the right arrow key. This auto suggestion feature will help you a lot. Next one is fidget command. First install fidget package and after that type fidget and the text. As you can see, this command turns the normal text into a big stylish letters. This can be useful if you are writing some shell script and you have to display some text like this. Next is fortune. As the name says fortune, first install fortune package and then when you will type fortune without any argument, it will print out random but sometimes interesting epigrams like this. Toilet. Yep, the next command is toilet. First install toilet package in your Termux. This package is almost same like fidget package. It styles the text you write, as you can see here. But not only in one style, there are so many ways to style your text. Type toilet-help to see all of the toilet arguments. For example, if I will use gay argument, it will print colored text. Same like this, you can use the other arguments that are available in toilet package for styling your text in various ways. Next is W3M package. This is a text-based terminal web browser. After installation is done, open it by typing W3M and the site you want to visit, for example w3mgoogle.com. This is Google in W3M browser. You can navigate through tab button. Let's try searching something on Google. Let me search myself, Aman Bytes. It is fully text-based browser, so we are only seeing text and no other fancy styles. Let's try visiting amanbytes.com to see if it is also text-based or not. It is text-based, so you can use this browser for fun or maybe something else, I don't know. Moving on to the next, that is cal command. I know we can see date in our notification section, but you can see it within terminal too by cal command. Just type cal and hit enter. Last one is cowse. With the help of this package, cow will speak whatever you want, not the real one. Install cowse package and then type cowse and the text that you want cow to say. So these were some fun commands that you can use in your Termux that might be useful for you or might not be. That's it for this video. I will see you in next one.